Welcome to Design and Presentation channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to design this animated bubble chart template. I have broken down this video into two parts. You will find the timestamps for the parts in the video description. There, I have also provided the template download link. Let us now get on with the tutorial. First, go to Insert tab, open Shapes Library and place the oval shape onto the slide. In the Format tab, change its dimensions to 0.4 inches. Remove its shape outline and change its fill color. Now, create 4 copies of the circle by pressing Ctrl D and place them beside one another. Go to Animations tab, open Animations pane to the right, then select the first circle and apply line animation to it. Click on the red dot indicating end animation point and drag it to position it vertically above the middlemost circle. From the Animations pane, select Start with Previous option. Change the animation duration to 0.60 seconds. Now click on the Add Animation option and select Zoom Effect. Again select Start with Previous option for this animation and set its duration to 0.60 seconds. Now select the first circle, click on Animation Painter option in the Animations tab and click on the second circle to copy the animation effects of the first circle. Apply the animation for the other circles as well. Now converge the end animation points on the red dot above the middlemost circle. Once you are done with that, add delays to the set of animations for the circles on the right of the first one. Add delays of 0.10, 0.25, 0.20 and 0.15 seconds respectively. Now select all the circles and duplicate them by pressing Ctrl D. Place them on the same level of the first set of circles and change the fill color. Repeat the process to create two more sets. Next, in the animation pane, select all the animations of the first set of circles, right click and choose effect options. Go to timing tab and type 6 in the repeat field to rerun the animation 6 times. Similarly for the second set, edit the repeat counter to 3. For the third set, edit the counter to 4. And for the last set, change the counter to 5. All these animations would be moving these circles towards the center of the big circle, which we would be creating later. Now from the Shapes library, put an oval shape onto the slide and set its dimensions to 0.3 inches. Change its color code to match the first category. Then apply Appear Animation effect to this circle. Next, apply basic zoom effect. Lastly, add flyout animation effect along with its setting so that it moves to the top right. Make sure you have start with previous option chosen for all these three animations. Now duplicate the circle to create two copies. set the flyout animation direction as to top for the lower circle and as to top left for the other one. Now for organization purpose, select these animations and put them along with the animations of the lower set of 5 circles of the same color, that is the same category. Add animation delays to the 3 sets and set the duration to 1.5 seconds for all of them. Select the animations which are not appear animation from these sets and set the repeat counter to 2. Now duplicate them to create a new triad and change the fill color to match the second category. Reorganize these animations, set animation delays and change the animation duration as shown. Repeat this process to create similar sets for the other two categories. Now place a big circle on the slide and set its width and height as 2 inches. Change its fill color and shape outline and position it to place it on the top of the 3 circles. From the animation pane, apply basic zoom animation to it. Now reorganize this animation effect. Check the endpoint of the above animation and set the same time as the animation duration of this circle. Next, create 3 more copies of this circle, one for each category. Remember to edit the dimensions to 1 inch, 1.5 inch and 1.75 inches respectively for the other three categories. Coming to the second part of the video, put 4 hollow circles of 0.5 inches from the shapes library onto the slide. Change the fill color to match the corresponding category color. After that, insert 4 text boxes against each category and put inside the values representing the bubbles. Change the font size, color and font type as per your wish. Now select all the hollow circles and the value boxes. Open Animations tab and apply Peak in Animation effect. In the Animations pane, change the settings to start these effects after all the previous animations. Then apply a 0.25 second delay to the text box animations. Now insert 4 circles and place 1 inside each bubble. Change the fill and outline color and also the dimensions. Select all these circles and apply basic zoom animation effect. Set start with previous animation option for all of these and remove the delay settings. After that, place 4 round corner rectangles, one for each category. Set the dimensions and fill color accordingly. Put the labels inside corresponding to each category. Now in the animation pane, select the animations of the hollow circles and the value boxes and change the picking animation direction to from top. Now if you select any of the animation appear animations, you will notice that a duration value has been set by mistake previously. To change the duration to auto mode, reapply the appear animation wherever applicable. This will produce the desired effect. Now press Ctrl F5 to view the animated slide. I do hope this template will add colors to your presentation. The download link is given in the video description below. Definitely I will look forward to your comments and suggestions, and please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Thank you and stay tuned for more.